porcelain doll makeup that I've been seeing all over my feed. It's really cool, and I just really want to try it a little bit differently. And I'm going to talk about societal pressures seen as women and men, and the constant beauty standards and pressure that we face in a social media filled world. So, let's get started. So, for today, I don't have a black base, but I have a black mud mask, so I'm going to try to reverse it. And instead of putting black on the bottom and white on the top, I'm going to do a black base. And if you're here from my school, go to bed. Why are you on my page? To bully me? Dog, I have not done anything to you. Go finish all the missing assignments that I know you have. And then meet me back here later. Or not, preferably. Okay. The mud mask. I have the classic Freeman one that is like probably terrible for your skin. I wanted to say one last thing.
Certain way we would be valued, of course, as we've seen, that's not where
soap brows and how soap brows get made fun of. Do you see what I mean? We are constantly changing our appearance. What I'm getting at with this is that the world's quote-unquote standards are always changing, but God's standard stays the same. Follow the Ten Commandments, be a good person, spread His word, and your outer appearance doesn't matter because
goods. It's all sorts of deadly sins.
Some odd reason. just don't.